My name's Izzy. I'm 16 years old and I'm a singer-songwriter. Experience, like when they listen to music, they experience emotions, which is, I think, what draws people to different types of music because it makes them feel a certain way. So, like, if a song can make you feel really happy, or if a song can make you, like, if you feel like someone, like, understands how you're feeling, then that's what people value most in music, and that's what they relate the most to it. Usually when people get bullied, it makes them bullied, which I know is something like typical to say, but I mean, if you have a lot of like suppressed anger, then sometimes people end up like letting it out in the wrong way, as in bullying people. And then if you have learned that a way of releasing your anger is to like make fun of, hit, anything like that, then you'll start doing it too. So yeah, I guess that's how it starts.
To the point where we don't even recognize who we are.
I heard about equilibrium because my principal at my old school got a poster or a piece of paper about it, and she ended up coming to me and just asking me if I would do it, and I said yes, and that's how I got involved.
To stand up and say to